of a blue and clouds so white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies crying, I watch them grow. They long much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Think about it. 20 below zero, Monday night in February. What a great time to hold a party. And thank you all. Thank you for coming. What an honor it is to have you as our guest and to have you as part of our foundation. We're an organization, a foundation of 90 corporations, multinational corporations. And we feed lots and lots of poor kids in Poland. It's our major function. And hate to brag, but I'll be bragging about it all night. We've just gone over 5 million meals that we've been feeding to these kids. Is that a wow? Yeah, wow. Well, tonight, we're going to be taking a tour of the world. Our theme is What a Wonderful World, and it is. We thank God every day, what a wonderful world we live in. And we're going to be traveling around, and our Promise kids have been working very hard, and they've been learning a lot. If you don't know, we have 13 schools and about 3,000 kids that we feed every day. And we're going to be traveling, and we're going to be stopping at lots of...
Hi, Mr. Italia. Nice prices.
Anybody know this guy?
Antarctica, nice prices, fly with Anatolia.
You're selling tickets to Antarctica? Wait, whoa, wait, fellas, sir, sir.
Come with me to Antarctica, what's going on there?
Sir, we're taking an imaginary trip around the world, so you don't need to sell tickets.
I'm not complaining, it's cold here. Come to Antarctica, much colder there.
Well, I don't even think we're going to Antarctica, are we, Natalie?
No.
No, well, anybody know who this is? He's not a ticket salesman, it's Remco. Remco Norton. Come on out here, Remco. Remco Norton, general manager of the Hilton Hotel. Hey, he's our host tonight. And what a great host. It's unbelievable. In case you didn't know, everything that you see here is provided by Hilton. All of the meals, rooms for the kids, set up, 60 extra waiters for each table. And to greet you and to welcome you, let me introduce Remco Norton, General Manager, Hilton Warsaw.
Thank you very much.
very much, Bill. And this is the fourth, I think fourth consecutive time that we are the host of this event in the Hilton Warsaw. And it truly has become a highlight of our year, and not just for me, but for the entire team here. And it is not because you make me dress up each time. We Europeans are not so used to that, you're really... Anyway, so it's great to have everybody here. We introduced during the last breakfast meeting that other than offering this evening to the foundation, we also started the Small Change, Big Difference, as you see on the screens campaign. This campaign is a Hilton Europe-wide campaign where we ask all guests for a contribution of €1 to every bill. Bill and I have been working for about 12 months on the legal side to make this
work. 2 years.
2 years. But we're very happy that after the first 3 months, it's a 3 month campaign within Hilton, that we have made this work now, and the Hilton front desk team has managed to collect from all our guests between October and December of last year a total of 10,051 zloty, 100% to the foundation.
Oh, thank you.
Great. If I introduce Monica, our PR and marketing manager, I also, you'll introduce Natalia later.
Yeah.
But the two of them has really been the driving forces behind this, to set this up, and also this evening to make sure that everything is being arranged as it should be.
You know, 10,000 zlotys means 3,000 meals that feeds our kids for a day.
Incredible. Incredible. It means so much to us, and God bless you. Thank you.
All right.
Thank you,
Ramco. Thank you very much.
Let's go on our imaginary trip. As I mentioned, we're going to be traveling around the world. We're going to be doing dances from different continents. We're going to do 5 continents. We'll be doing an Indian dance. We'll be doing dances from South America. And Chief, we're talking about Asian Indians.
My elders receive message, and with pen face, once authentic Indian dance.
What? The wrong kind of Indian.
I travel many moons to come to Warsaw.
Well, I'm really embarrassed by this. There's a little confusion. Please excuse us in translation. We're talking about Asian Indians, and our kids have been doing Asian. But you do look familiar.
I know not what you mean.
Well, you look... You remember that Elvis that was here a couple years ago?
Elvis?
Elvis.
Who is this Elvis character?
You don't know about this Elvis character? Anybody recognize him? Well, I'm sorry. We all know that last year he was Hercules, the year before he was Elvis. This year he's an Indian, doesn't belong. But we're glad you're here anyway. Tim Martin, who is from, we're not Gladstone anymore, we're Alpha.
Alpha Solutions.
Alpha Solutions, and we appreciate him coming. Thank you. Serious. We'll get serious. All right. Our first stop is Asia, and we're going to do an Indian dance called Bala Chudaya, a special Indian dance. And it comes from a Bollywood film, and it represents a love story between a young man who's trying to pick out his bride. And I think you're going to just love it, because I think it's dynamite. Ladies and gentlemen, Love Story, our Indian dance.